Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Garrett Hinshaw, one part of Hinshaw Pits. This boy here, this is Hinshaw's Chapo. Chapo was a very controversial dog for our kennel because we are known to breed standards. We like working dogs. He came from those bloods, and it just so happened to be that he did come out a tad bit looking exotic, which was a first for me. But I had an affection for the dog because for a two-finger muzzle dog, his bite was straight. The dog's angulation was not bad for as crazy as some of these bullies that we see. His movement was good, he breathed good, and it showed me as a breeder, and I've been breeding for a long time, I've seen it all. It showed me that you don't necessarily have to take a shortcut to obtain that look. It's something that comes with the grounds. You put in the time to study your beds and study your protections, and you can get the things that you're chasing without, you know, caving into the fads more or less. Anything can be done right. But I think the problem is, we as breeders, we rush things, and we maybe sacrifice certain things about the dog that we shouldn't. I would encourage everybody just to do their homework. I have love for a dog that is put together, so guys, get out there, look at the dog. It's not impressive to have a dog that looks good coming to you. It's impressive to have a dog that looks good walking away.